I think being a vegan is very hard. That's going to be sure.
I won't say it.
Because I like meat.
I can eat meat, but I still don't like the smell. Happy this. I just don't have the urge to eat meat.
I want you to be like a freestyle of like a song.
I can't freestyle.
Why?
I just can't freestyle. It's hard.
It's very hard to freestyle.
Hey guys, I welcome you to my channel. In this video, I'm going to try vegan pizza, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to try it for the very first time and I don't know how it's going to be.
It's so gonna be fun. It's gonna be delicious, I promise.
Okay.
Let's see,
that's
awesome. We have pizza.
Okay. So guys, finally our pizza is ready. And we have pizza by gray.
What is
great? Oh my god, like, I don't know how this pizza is going to be vegan pizza, like, there is no meat. This is what made of flour, right? And we have the gravy, that mushroom.
Yes, that's the mushroom.
And some bits of pizza, so, I don't know how it's going to be.
There is also vegan cheese.
Let's get started. It's really nice. I think from today onwards I'll be a vegan. Yeah, what do you think?
I wasn't vegan when I was saying vegans can't. As tasty dinners as meat eaters have. They just more inventive. They can do stuff without this stuff.
So what do you think of
vegans? Vegetarians just don't eat meat. Vegans, first of all, don't eat meat, don't eat meat. And then produce products. They don't eat dairy, don't eat cheeses, yogurts, don't eat eggs. I'm not vegan. I didn't eat when I was vegan, but now I'm not vegan anymore.
Why?
I just... It's hard. When I was vegan, I ate only vegetables and beef. Pasta is fine. Anything that a normal person eats, but with more vegetables. Just don't eat meat. Which is really good.
Yeah, it's really nice. Oh my god. From today onwards, I guess I can kind of be a vegan, right?
Also,
this is what? Having it, right?
This is a chicken. From a chicken.
Yeah, so guys, I'm really trying, my very first time eating vegan pizza. Oh my god. Pretty nice.
If you like this one, I think you will like another.
Yeah. I'm not a vegan, but I said it's
because the species is food. And I think it would be interesting.
Yeah, I think being a vegan is very hard. That's going to be sure.
I won't say it.
Because I like meat.
I don't like the smell of meat anymore. I can eat meat, but I still don't like the smell. Happy this. I just don't have the urge to eat meat.
I would like to be a vegan, but like, with the exception of meat, like chicken, cattle, pork, you know.
There's a lot of vegan dishes. Like a lot of vegan dishes.
That includes meat?
That includes fake meat.
Fake meat? Fake meat. How do they make fake meat?
It's an interesting technology, but I actually don't know, but I know that there are some options. Like soy meat.
Soy is a plant, right? Soy is a plant.
Soy is a plant? Yeah. So how do you can almost get anything out of soil.
How do you get it, the meat from the soil? If soil is a plant.
Mm. How do you make milk out of soil? You know?
Oh my god, that basically like skin, right?
Yeah. But it's fun, I've never tried beyond meat. I've tried soy meat, I didn't like it a lot.
I can't imagine myself eating without meat. Mm. And I like soup too. So how am I going to prepare soup without any meat or fish?
You can just be not vegan, you can just be plant-based. You can include more vegetables. You can just eat soup, but not that often. You can just eat more vegetables, more.
So this can save at least, right?
You can save money.
I get to where like one disadvantage of like meat is I give you a little fat. Coconut has oil.
Coconut.
And vegetables oil.
Like coconut and peanut butter they had a lot of fat, so we can see them
to the fat. Not even bigger fat.
Yeah. A quart of avocado.
Yeah.
It's healthy fat. Also it's healthier.
It's healthier, but like you have to be disciplined, like eating it.
This is my mother for 3 months. Then she was vegan. And she wasn't approving I didn't have my own money. So I just ate what she cooked. And I didn't have a chance of almost.
That's how you became a vegan, right?
Mm-hmm. But I really want to become vegan again because I feel so much better.
So what do you include in your diet that you change your not vegan?
Lentils.
What?
Lentils. Beans. Peas.
I'm hoping I'll also be a vegan one day, but like, oh my god.
Hmm.
I'm so addicted.
You can try.
I'm so addicted. Since childhood, I've been eating
people change. This you can try.
This
you,
kind
you,
of
can
your,
you can test your discipline.
For almost 2 decades, we've been meat. And I'm using like a month to get it. Maybe I'll try.
Some things are just stuck in your mind. You'll break?
Maybe.
Okay,
yeah, so guys, this is my last piece of yogurt made from vegetables. There's no meat, there's no cheese. And okay, the only meat I'll say is like, to me, like mushroom, like maybe mushroom. Yeah, you don't have like animal flavor, like cheese, like that's what maybe
there's something
beef.
Like cheese.
Yeah, that's
you see, cool. That's a vegan cheese.
Mm, okay, that's not animal cheese, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so basically, this is the last shot and I can like, I think I enjoyed it. And I'll try eating vegan stuff. Maybe I may also change.
Yeah,
for one day to be vegan, right?
But it is fun. We always try something new.
Yeah, it's just fun trying something new. Exactly.
Also, the products that you have eaten a lot of times, like pizza. You eat pizza a lot of times, right?
Yeah.
And every one of us. So it's a new fun way to try something old, but in a new way.
But in the beginning, I was eager to try it just because I have been eating pizza all the time. I eat variety of pizza, right? So I want to try the vegan pizza like and see how it really tastes. I think I enjoyed it. I hope you already enjoyed it.
Mm-hmm. I enjoyed it a lot.
So guys, if you really like this video, can you do me a favor by subscribing to my channel, like also, and comment, write anything you think in the comment section for me. Go on, like, see my next video.
I can rub a dance.
Yes, I'll be seeing that in the videos on Instagram. That's like a robotic dance.
Yeah, I was addicted to robotic dance. In preschool, I discovered Robodance and I started just
that we have a kind of bias on that. Supposed to add it.
It's supposed to be spiced.
Ah, pepper sauce. Ah. Oh my god.
Oh. There's a lot.
I think you need some water, right?
Oh, I'm gonna cry.
My head hurts.
Okay, we go. It was fun.